Hey, Talita, congratulations. My favorite senior moments with you would be the times you would stand up for yourself and for the team. You were not someone who would just back down or take anybody's well-intended requests, comments, suggestions. And that is very admirable, the way that you handle things and compose yourself, dealing with the difficulties of residency, of politics and administration, both hospital program, all that stuff. So I really admire you for that. Congratulations on matching. I'm super happy for you, super proud. I remember the first time you told me and all we did was just start crying just because of how far you've come and what it took for you to get here. So I'm super proud of you. You was well deserved.
Dr. Rosa, it's time to graduate. Congratulations. As I was thinking about this video and what I was gonna say, I realized that I think you're one of the last people that I actually got to interview in person for residency. And so much has changed. Here we are on the other side. We were all very excited when you matched for residency here, and I have to say you've lived up to expectation. You've done a wonderful job, become a great clinical neurologist and a wonderful researcher. I'm so happy that you've decided to become a movement disorder neurologist, and I wish you the best in your fellowship and future career. I sincerely hope that I haven't set an unrealistic expectation of academic neurology as I come to you here from this incredibly luxurious facility here in Fraser Rehab. But in all seriousness, congratulations and good luck, even though I know you won't need it.
So, it's hard to pinpoint a specific time when I was more proud, or the most proud. It's just a journey. It's just everything that happened, everything we went through, she went through, to get here, and just seeing this happen is still feels a little bit surreal, and that just makes me feel so proud of everything, and knowing that it was worth it.